Hi everybody, welcome back to our legendary campaign with Epirus, part 23. So in previous episode we repelled an attack by the Arverni here, the second one. The first time they came with two armies and were defeated, and this time they came with another army and were defeated. So now I think I will replenish some units here. Let's see if they got something else, but I don't think, because at this point they just used three armies. So I think I'm going to kill these remnant units. And fuck. Okay, let's stay here on the bridge maybe. We recover some units and then we strike Tarraco. Here there's this army. That's a problem because I could get some mercenaries and finish off them. Yeah, I should do it now. Let's get some hoplites for a line and a couple of cavalries. Should be enough. No, it's not. They got a lot of cavalry. And they got the elephants. Four units of hoplites. That's not the cage, maybe. So the cavalry can take out the peltasts. But my main concern is all this cavalry here. I got five cavalry. I think I will get something more. Let's get these two more cavalries. And this one as well. Now we can play it. Bastetania. I don't want fog. Okay. So battle group awaiting orders. Slingers. Battle group ready. Missile infantry at your command. I will send these units trying to kill their elephants or some of their cavalry. We keep this cavalry hidden for now. Okay. General here.
Hellenic Royal Cavalry and dung beetles. What do we have here?
Riders, advance!
They only got these two peltasts as skirmishers, so I can act freely with my Tarentine cavalry. We'll try to take down some of their cavalry, because that's a lot.
Yes, riders, advance!
You can actually come back a little bit. We don't want to engage straight away.
Cavalry! We await your command. As you At the double.
Advance at speed. Riders, advance. Missile cavalry at your command. Advance at speed. Quarantine cavalry. We await your command. Forward.
Ready and waiting.
Quarantine cavalry.
Missile cavalry at your command.
Fire. Ready. Fire on the enemy. Forward. Quarantine cavalry.
Riders at the double.
Ready and waiting. Follow me. Quarantine cavalry. Commander,
by your command.
Orders.
Orders.
The elephants. What if I kill their elephants instead? Take them down, come on. Alright, good. So now the general is gone. I don't want to lose my general, fuck. You must take down this. Ah, fuck, they're still here. Okay, good. Now, come back here. You must hold. And now I need a good charge from you. Once more. These fuckers here are not running.
Orders? Understood. Yours to command. General, order to commander. For glory.
They're running. Okay, good. All right. Okay, it's gone. Let's continue because I want to finish them off, all of them. Oh, I completely forgot these two units. I admit it. Completely forgot them. Okay, now they are fresh, so I can use them to. Okay. Okay, good.
Make haste, men. We hunger for battle.
Nice. You can actually come here.
Ready for orders.
And we can play this battle here now.
march under my command. All that remains then is to listen to your orders and obey. Prepare yourselves.
They're there, okay. It's fine. Stay here.
Quick march. Hellenic Royal Cavalry. Ballista! Fire on the enemy. Slingers!
Spearmen at the ready.
Advance
orders.
At speed.
By your command.
Thessalian Cavalry.
The brave ready for orders.
Melee cavalry ready! Thessalian cavalry!
Get them all. Fuck. We lost them. Okay, we finished here. Okay. I want to go here first, but I don't know. Let's see in the next turn. So traditions. Let's get this. And here, let's try to go on this way this time. Melee attack skill. Okay, here we are done. Here, I'm still thinking about this thing. Let's go for this, and I need the fleet. Yeah, come here. Let's do these things. Finally, and here there's nothing to do. Can go forward with something here. I want to build this one, but I can't now. I don't need this, I think. Road, public order. I don't need public order here, but yes, let's take it down. Let's build one of this. What about policy? It's still fine. Let's marry some characters. Okay. Send this. Ah, oh, we don't have money. Okay, that's it. We can go forward. No. Okay, perfect. So, I think I will actually go here first with this army. I don't know what they got, so let's go there with everything. We are safe. Good.
Ready for battle. At your command.
Okay, here. Now we can attack Tarako.
We hunger for battle. We hunger for battle.
How may I serve? Move in unseen.
Okay, yes. We get it.
Laying siege to the settlement at your command. On the move.
Battle group awaiting order.
We go here.
Last long.
Come on. You don't have to go there, fuck, stay here.
Guard, commander, on watch!
What the fuck? The fuck?
Agrianian axemen!
War elephant!
Spears ready! At your service! Missile infantry at your command!
Ready for orders!
Pikemen! Double time! Quick
march! Advance at speed!
We await your command!
War elephant!
Ready and waiting!
Ready! Command on!
Missile infantry ready!
They are crazy. They will stop. You must stop. Come back. Alright, good. Come back here. Fuck, how many losses in this unit? Fuck.
Quick march! War elephant!
Go after them. Okay. We are getting closer to own Spain step by step. Now there's only Lusitani. Oh, they captured this guy's last settlement. That's fine on me. I could be allied with this people, we are already allied.
I look forward to your wisdom.
What about the military alliance? They don't want it. Okay. I think we can stop here. Yeah. The next episode we will probably finish up the Kush faction. Yeah, I think so. And maybe we'll finally start our war against Macedon. You can come here. Okay, I think we can have some. We can have one more turn. They're here now. What the fuck? I will have to regain it if I attack Bella now. And they are strong anyway here. They are fucking strong. The fleet here has arrived, yes, so I could take down this what is this shit? Oh fuck. Come here. Where'd they come from? Alright. I will have to win with the fleet and the garrison. It's possible, yeah. So we can restore buildings. I need a barracks here. And maybe we can build this thing here. We don't tax it for a while. And let's see if we can do anything to increase public order as well. One in Ethiopia and the other one here. We don't have money. What the fuck? How much it cost? It must cost a lot. Okay, let's send them somewhere to Colchis, to the Orsi.
Ready for battle.
So the Arveni got that only these three regions now, so we could actually finish them off. What do we need to final victory? So there's military victory. We need Carthaginensis, so we need to attack the Lusitani, because I need this this region here, or I would prefer to ally with them. They could accept if I join some of their wars.
Let us break bread and drink ale before words pass our lips.
Perfect. So now we have it.
I am sure you have many pleasantries for me, but
we sign a peace with these people.
Talk of meat, not honey.
Nah. And now we just need Macedonia. And 20 more settlements. 20 are a lot. We could go to get Arabia, or I would instead come here in Anatolia. Get these regions here, declare war to the Galatians. Well, once we get Macedon and Thracia here, it's already three more regions. We will get Malva as well. And then here comes our allies. We could get Sigidun. And maybe actually Arabia. Okay, we'll see. It's all for now. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.